everybody. This is Platinum Mike, Byron Wolves, Arcane over here, the Wizard of Oz. Got lucky with a little Toto. Hopefully we can get it. See? We got 150 plays. That might be enough to get that title. Let's see. Ramp a little bit to the left, that way it kind of pushes away from that little pushes away from this little divider here. The worst thing you can probably do is just get that caught just right there. Okay, spin around, see what we can get. Maybe a 5, maybe a 10. Ah, we'll take a 10, that's a free swipe. That's usually what I like about that. At least you get a little bit more plays when you play a coin pusher. They're expensive overall, but I do enjoy playing them.
Hey, when that does go, there'll be a bunch of coins coming in.
There we go, 20, wow. A 50, a 10, a 20. Those are like the three highest values you can get in the spins. I got every single value except the 15. Okay, maybe that wasn't the three highest values, but still. That's not bad. Here we go. Got a good witch coming down. Toto was more than halfway than it was before, so that's a good sign. There we go, common lands down. So, Toto, yeah, Toto's gonna come down. 15, there you go, I pretty much got all the values on the wheel right now. Yeah. Nope, another card, Wicked Witch. For another 50? No. Maybe one more spin, I'll get another 50. We'll see. So, Toto's on the edge. There we go. Wow, that's an easy and generous Toto right there.
Nice.
I'll go for these ones in the corner. Right here, that should be good. Pretty close, if I can get that. Yeah. good job. That'll help that fall. Scarecrow fell. I need him, but like I said, those I can just swoop off the edges to fire up in here. Boom! Tower Lion and the Wicked Whip. What about your points? Oh, we got 10. I don't think I'm really going to get anything. I got one more spin, but that's not going to be a 50 for sure. There's the loop. Quick and easy. Oh, I got a coin. Nice. Okay. Here we go. I got Good Witch, Coward Lion, Wicked Witch. Another Coward Lion. I have so many of these. And the Toto. Not bad for 150 plays. Five cards out of seven, that's not bad. No, actually four cards out of seven, technically. But thanks for watching. This is Battle Mike, Black Wolves Arcade. And this was Wizard of Oz Coin Pusher. Don't forget to like, subscribe. We'll see you next time at the arcade. Peace.
And we just chilling, kicking it, kissed by the sun. Could be soaked to the skin in the moss soon. I know she got the good vibes when seasons change, but when